All applications on your operating system affect the speed of your computer. In addition to the applications you have installed yourself, Windows comes with the pre-installed applications that take up space and slow down system startup. If you want to speed up Windows and simultaneously get rid of applications you don't need, here is an application that can help you with that. AppBuster is a portable application, meaning it does not require installation. Once you download it from the official website, the link will be in the video description, all you need to do is double-click the file and the application will launch. The program will display all applications installed on your operating system. You can narrow down your selection by clicking on View and then choosing the type of applications you want to display in the list. The program offers four options: desktop apps, Windows apps, system apps, and framework apps. Desktop apps are applications installed on user account you are currently logged into. Windows apps are pre-installed applications that are included with Windows operating system. System apps are applications that perform various functions supporting the core operations of the system, such as hardware management, communication between different system components, and providing essential services to users. Framework apps are applications commonly used to build and run other applications. If you are unsure what any of these applications do, it is best not to delete them. If you do not want to analyze each application individually and decide whether to delete or keep them, the program offers two options for automatic selection of applications. Click on Edit and you will see two options: select all apps recommended for removal and select all optional recommended apps. If you choose the option select all apps recommended for removal, the program will automatically select applications whose removal is recommended for optimal Windows performance. The second option, select all optimally recommended apps, will select all applications considered unnecessary. For example, I will select 5 Xbox applications that come with Windows. Once you select the application or applications you want to delete, a removal button will be enabled. When you click on it, the program will present you with three options. The first option is Current User, which you choose if you want to delete the specific program only for the profile you are currently using. The second option is All Users, which you choose if you want to delete the application for all users' profiles on your computer. The third option is Computer, which you choose if you want to completely remove the application from the computer. After selecting the option that suits you best, click Yes to confirm. You will receive a notification saying uninstallation finished successfully. The program has been successfully removed. Click Close, after which the program will rescan the applications on your computer and the programs you removed will no longer appear on the new list. Thanks to everyone who took the time to watch this video. I hope you find it useful or at least informative.